The Army combat uniform has embroidered name tapes and organizational insignia. You can take this embroidery and attach it to a blank piece of ACU material to cover up the excess Velcro. One of the things that we could create is a position badge for the combat lifesaver. Another piece underneath can cover up the excess Velcro so it will not wear out when it comes into contact with the terrain.